I'll make you proud. Time to work, time to work. The Master has given me an assignment. Investigate what the remnants of Shadaloo are up to, and send out a warning if I encounter any interference. It'd be far easier to just eliminate them. But the Master's orders are absolute. First things first.
Oh, sorry to...
Dajie, I wouldn't be in such a hurry to return to action.
Who are you?
I am no one. But if you go sticking your nose where it doesn't belong, you may end up losing your whole face.
Poison's on the menu. No mercy for you.
Round one.
I saw.
Pardon me. I don't believe we've been introduced. And how did you slip past my security detail, may I ask?
The remains of Shadaloo. Experimental subjects like Ed. We know where all that money you have laundered is being funneled. But what are you planning?
I haven't the faintest idea what you're talking about. I am merely acting as a treasurer of sorts. And all I've done is distribute the funds left by that organization accordingly.
A treasurer, you say? What a convenient excuse.
Got ya! Predictable!
ready. Round two. Fight.
Not plan too far in advance. Leave the revival of the organization to the master.
I see. You must be F.A.N.G's apprentice.
Indeed. And I can come and erase your existence whenever he commands it. Never forget that. The assignment is complete. I must report back to my master. I'm sure he'll shower me with heaps of praise. Master, I cannot wait for your adulations! You know that your wonderful Aki has done everything you've asked of her, and gotten rid of anyone who dares to interfere. I could have erased them all, but no! I followed your orders to the letter! No killing. Just pain and unbridled fear! Master! Recognize your Aki's brilliance!
Thanks for playing.